Okay. What is that? I think you killed it.
Look up there.
Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus. Here. Boy. What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. If both sides need it, why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
They keep murdering the lighthouse.
It is war. The end of one. The robed ones lost.
Oh. We didn't do anything.
War will come.
Where's this stuff even come from? Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together. At least we're getting closer to the light. Wait, is that Sindri?
So, what can I do for you two? Brother lay hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work. Who knew? And for the youngster?
Was there something else?
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves were always fighting over the light, we kept them isolated.
I said nothing.
Weird. This one you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us. They
maybe
do not concern us.
Look, they have sand bowls in Alfheim too.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
Thank you. sad the elves can't work things out. How if I'm such a beautiful place, but... The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. You covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there? Okay, so that did something, I think.
Ready yourself, boy!
Combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
The elves can't work things out. How if I'm such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
Draw it. Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard, it was hard to make out. But way in the back, I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
Thank you.
That can't be good.
Stay away from those cages.
I wonder why they're locked up.
Be ready.
What?
Here we go!
Hope that was worth it. I think this is something.
Atreus, to me. Good. Keep it up.
Okay. Tricky. Very tricky. Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Thank you. You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother of War better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine. Across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore. The witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. Ugh, more of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right. Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
The light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top. Look! The blue door! We made it! You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. The dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri. We found something interesting.
Oh, really? I love something interesting.
Look here. Another.
This giant's a sorceress. Her name is Groa. Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book?
Whoa! You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
To work we go. Oh, no, we can't forget you. Nothing to your liking. I see.
This way.
Hey, how did Sindri get ahead of us?
He and the blue one do seem to travel quickly.
Huh. We're inside. Of course.
Was difficult.
Destroyed everything. Whoa! Now that's impressive.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours. Is near. Look for a way inside.
That did it! Look! More light bridges!
Follow me. Enemies ahead!
Nightmare! Sorry, kid! How was that?
You must learn efficiency, boy.
Restoring all the pathways. I think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Do Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Quiet! I have him. Your knife, boy.
That was close.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Stay back.
The light!
Shh. Yes, we are near our goal. But we must be careful. Understand?
God.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss. A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused. Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Ugh, that really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I wanna
stay
go-
here. use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped, and the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked. There's a light crystal ahead, just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place. If you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
too.
Banaisna! Come on!